Accessibility is one of the biggest problems in education today for institutions, instructors, and students all around the world, especially around the accessibility of digital course content. Blackboard Ally is a new solution that integrates closely into the learning management system and focuses on making digital course content more accessible. Ally helps institutions gain detailed insight and understanding into the accessibility of their content. It provides guidance and feedback to instructors to help them make their content more accessible, and it automatically generates a range of alternative formats to provide the student with a more accessible starting point.
In second grade, I was diagnosed with dyslexia, and so my challenges begin mostly with reading.
Ensuring that things are accessible for me is key to taking them in. With only having one format or file to choose from, coming from somebody who's blind, not every technology can use one format.
Sometimes they'll give me a PDF that is scanned sideways.
We go back and forth with whether it's accessible or not. If it's not, I have to send it back to troubleshooting. And if it is, it's great.
It allows the students a lot of the flexibility in the resources that they might access. While an instructor might create one type of resource, the ability for that to be customized and adapted into various formats that might best meet the needs of a particular student is very powerful.
Making sure that we really understand what our accessibility problems and challenges are can help us to make sure that we're really addressing the problem and making sure that every student can feel included.
We have a lot of challenges with the accessibility of digital content on our campus. We have multiple people creating content every day, and until they know and understand what accessible content means, it's really difficult to become a more accessible campus. I think a tool like Ally is a great way to help faculty tackle the issue of online accessibility. They just don't know where to start. They don't maybe necessarily know what it means, and so I think Ally is really great because it gives them a simple way to quite easily see what needs to be changed. It gives advice on how to change it and quick ways to fix it.
Beyond that, it also provides a little bit of context of why it's a problem when something isn't accessible, and then provides specific directions on what they can do to make sure their material is accessible.
The challenges that we run into with accessibility really have a lot to do with the diversity of content and the volume of content and individuals that we have at the university. So we're producing content for, you know, hundreds, thousands of courses. I think institutions initially don't have a full idea of what accessibility really entails.
Ally provides a really, like a 30,000 foot view of accessibility in an organization, in an institution. It allows you to see where you're at, where the problem areas are, and then allows allocation of resources and effort and training into those areas. While it provides a very high level view, it brings things right down to the document level, to the student level, to the course content level, and allows effort to be put in there. So it actually not only helps the system of accessibility, but individual students.
From the automated generation of alternative accessible formats, in-context instructor feedback, and institutional reporting, Blackboard Ally aims to be a key component of your accessibility strategy and helps contribute to a more inclusive learning environment with more accessible, higher quality, and more usable course materials that all students can benefit from.